Hi guys, today we are going to learn how to set up the project, and for this all you need to have is a version of Visual Studio 2015. I will be using Community Edition and you will have a link down below on the description section where you can get it in case you do not have it installed. So, first of all, let us copy the repository, and for that we need to open Command Prompt. To open Command Prompt, you press the Shift key and then right click with the mouse, or you could search for it from Windows Search by pressing CMD. On the command prompt, you write git clone https github.com etrupja drink and go. You will find the same link down below on the description section as well. After the repository is cloned, you open the project by double clicking on the Solution Explorer. You may need to wait for some time for all packages to be restored. If you want to change where you want to store the data, then you need to open the app-settings.json file. You will see the default connection. You will need to change the connection string in here to your environment. I will go with the default one. The next step is to execute two commands on the package manager console. If you don't see it down below, then you go to view, package manager console. You write add migration initial. After the migrations have been created, we need to update the database by writing update database. The database has been updated, so now we run the application.